visit to Buffalo this season brings together two teams streaking in opposite directions. Blue Jackets and Sabres coming your way. The Jackets ran their winning streak to four games last night in Nashville. Boone Jenner had one of five goals for the Jackets.
The Blue Jackets have got to be careful not to play that style. And remember, last night they played a great game. They got to get back on that here early.
Shot from the wing, scores on the deflection in front. The Blue Jackets take the 1-0 lead.
Jones just threw it there and it went off of Pierre-Luc on the backside of Ullmark. And there's the shot that goes off of Pierre-Luc Dubois. Quick play. Zingle was there, as was Dubois, and the Blue Jackets have a 1-0 lead.
Dubois. Molino shot from the wing. Backhanded by Dubois and blocked in front there by Nelson. Drive scores! When you're hot, you are hot. And Bjorkstrand with his 21st of the season, and he's extended his career-high goal streak to five games.
And that's a slap shot from Oliver Bjorkstrand. I don't know if we've seen that. It's usually that patent snapshot.
Out to center. Weaves through and across the line. Drops it back for Rodriguez. Little toe drag, and Bobrovsky there with a pad save off the stick of Rodriguez. There's a recall from Rochester. Sherry up high. That's DeZingle sending it towards the net. Ullmark fights it off. Wraparound attempt scores! What an effort there. Nick Foligno not giving up on it. And the wraparound finds its way to the back, and it's 3-0 Blue Jackets.
And that's Foligno's 17th on the season. And boy, what an effort by him. And that line at Dubinsky, Foligno, and Nash have been getting some great press about the way they've been playing and just accepting a different role.
But the Jackets continue to battle here, and now Wilson will throw to the right point. Dahlin, left side. Dahlin, a little head fake, moves away from Bjorkstrand, walks right to the front of the net, and a backhand sails wide. A lot more at stake than just staying ahead of the Canadiens. Here, quick shot scores! Josh Anderson comes in off the wing, beats Ullmark, and it is 4-0.
Great play there by Pierre-Luc Dubois. I like these two guys together. Two big power forwards with speed. Good job by Dubois. Just get it to Anderson. He just rips it past Ullmark. That is a leaky goal.
Officials say move it along. Jenner, top of the circle. Backhand. Traffic in front of Ullmark. Does not get through. Jenner gets it back. Looks for Bjorkstrand. Right there on the doorstep. And finally, Skinner for Buffalo is able to chip it off the boards and send it deep. This will be icing. A kid cross ice. Oh, that's off the shoulder of Bobrovsky. He saw it at the last possible moment, and it went out of play. In fact, maybe even glanced off that mask. Here's Dubinsky. Feeds Foligno. Foligno save, and the rebound hopped over the stick of Dubinsky, who was looking for it. Dubinsky gets it right back nonetheless. Wilson goes into the corner there with Seth Jones. Meantime, Foligno, a little spinorama, hangs on, fires a shot. Oh, it just trickled wide. Ullmark reaching for it after the initial stop, and he will hold the Blue Jackets as time expires. Record a fifth straight win, and take a look at that. They've now outscored the opposition 24-4.
Nice little run here for the Blue Jackets at a great time. And how about Sergei Bobrovsky leads the league in shutouts. 9 on the season. Look at that at the bottom. 7 since February 1st. That also leads the National Hockey League. Great job by Sergei Bobrovsky.